Guys, welcome to another video. Today I'm here with a non-member fox. I gotta write this down. This is going to be okay. She left already. No, what the crap? Okay, that's bad. She left. Okay. We'll just have to take her off. No. Oh, it's nine wolves. Never mind. Nine. I thought it was that cat. Oh, what kid is he? Rarer than you think. Rarer than you think. Anyways. That's the same thing, because that got scammed from me. Sadly. Anyways, guys. So, it is very possible for a member animal to become a, no crap, to become a non-member. And there's Julian 2 found a non-member lion. I just found a non-member fox. I saw a non-member fox before. He found it in an inappropriate den. I found what are bubble charms for? I've been through a couple of them. What are they? Because I got a cherry one once and I hate that. Just come out with like a Pop-Tart outfit so a whole bunch of people can be non cat. That's nice. I have enough cats. Why is it gonna be one something? Yep, lazy. Pink purse to me because they're a rare item. They say they're the rarest, but it's orange beard. Not a pink purse. Sorry, sorry to break it down to you guys. Anyways, just look up lion, wolf, ox, and that's a number of ox, and then a non-render lion, like blue something, okay, something, it's just one random numbers. And again, I don't know. So, yeah. And horses, blah blah blah. I am also Sky. Yeah. Bye guys.